Hi, I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. We're going to look at an experimental string setup I've been working with, a sneak peek at the 2015 Pure Drives from Babolat, and then also the new head GrapheneXT Speed MPA and Rev Pro that we've got on sale for pre-sale right now on our website. So first up, let's have a look at that string experiment. And I've done this before. I've gone with low tensions with a poly in other rackets. I've never done it in a spin-specific string pattern racket. So I have my trusty Wilson 6195S here. This is a racket I was stringing up tightly just to control depth with the spin string patterns. They are a bit more open, so the ball does launch a little higher out of the string bed. You get great depth, but also you get the spin to help bring it in. And I was always worried if I went low in a racket such as this, I would just get too much launch on the ball, because when you do go lower in tension, I find I get a higher launch angle as well. And I thought the two combined was just going to be too much. But at 35 pounds, I thought it played pretty well. At 40 pounds, I'm absolutely loving this setup in this racket. The whole string bed feels like a sweet spot. I can hit, you know, way out of center. It still feels really plush. Way more comfort than you would expect to get out of a poly when you drop the tension down to 40 pounds. And I'm just really loving the spin, that super soft plush feel I get. I've got a ton of control still. Serving really well with it, great control on the volleys. I'm hitting my backhand slice better than ever. So really, really enjoying that setup. If you hit with a spin racket or any racket and use polys, I really recommend just having a go. Try stringing them low, around 40 pounds. Get out there on the court. It's going to be a really different hitting sensation. But once you get used to it, I think you're going to really like it. So give that a try. Well worth a go, in my opinion. Okay, now let's have a look at those Pure Drives. So it's a sneak peek. These are not going to be on pre-sale until the 2nd of December, and then they'll come in to stock shortly after that. But first up, I've got the Pure Drive and the Pure Drive Plus right here. Really nice cosmetic update here, really clean, nice technical look to these frames. I've been hitting these a little bit, so we will have reviews, both video reviews and written reviews on these, and really enjoying how they've tweaked the upper portion of the hoop of the racket. Great response up here. The modern game, you know, everyone's hitting up high in the string bed. Babolat really addressed that with these rackets, and I'm getting a nice, really controlled, powered feel from up here in the string bed. So they've altered the string pattern up here. So previous grommet sets will not work on this one, and the grommet set for this will not work on previous versions of the Pure Drive, just because the string pattern is slightly denser up here. And there's also some treatment with the grommet materials right there as well to improve the feel of the racket. So there it is in both the standard and the plus length. Really enjoying those rackets so far. Great feel from them, so be sure to check out our reviews. And then also I got the tour versions with me too. So it used to be called the Roddick. Now it's just called the Pure Drive Tour. And again, it comes in a plus and a standard length. I have both of those. And you can see the black grip is a dead giveaway on which version of the Pure Drive you're looking at right there, and just a slightly, it gives it a much darker look on the cosmetic to right there. Again, very similar to the Pure Drives. They've altered the response up here in the upper portion of the string bed, and I'm really digging it. So really digging the update to the Pure Drive range right there. And that one's much more in my spec. I used to use the Pure Drive Roddick back in the day when the Cortex first came out. Really enjoying the feel of those rackets. Looking forward to trying them with some different string setups. Okay, next up we have the Speed, the GrapheneXT Speeds from Head, and these are on sale right now for pre-sale on our website. This is the MPA. Really cool feature of this one. It comes with two grommet strips. So right now I have the yellow grommet strip in right now, and that means the racket is strung with an open string pattern. And then right here inside the beam, you can see it's plugging some string spaces. So when I put the black grommet in, then it goes to a denser string pattern so I can get a more traditional string pattern setup. So you have a choice of an open spin friendly string pattern or a more closed, more control feel oriented string pattern. And you obviously, you know, you have to do that as you restring the racket. So once your strings go dead or you're cutting your strings out, that's when you can change the grommets if you would like. We hit them both ways. So we have written reviews and video reviews out there. So be sure to check out those for more details on this one. Really nice playing racket right there from Head. And then the Rev Pro version of that racket too. You can see this one has the black grommet set installed, but it also comes with the yellow one if you want to open it up for the spin friendly string pattern. So this one has the denser of the two string patterns. You're just increasing the amount of crosses you're getting in the racket by using the different grommet set in it. And again, this one's a slightly longer racket. It's very light, fast, easy to maneuver, and with that extra leverage, you can really get some snap on the ball. Mark Boone, one of our playtesters, is absolutely loving this racket right now, so he might be making the switch to this one. He's playing really well with it. It's much tougher to beat these days while he's using that racket. All right, that's all I got for this week's vlog. Thank you so much for watching.